Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a back to school makeup look for high school students, but this can also be worked for middle school students, even elementary school students. You know what, if you want to do a bunch of makeup, you do you. But this tutorial I technically based for high school students, and it's more of a dramatic look than last year's high school makeup look. If you guys haven't seen any of my back to school makeup looks from last year, make sure you guys click the playlist down below to see all the videos I made last year. And I'm getting kind of started on this series a little bit earlier this year because I know some people go to school, like back to school in like August, and August is like 2 weeks away, so it's crazy, but I'm just going to start by doing this makeup look. And it's not this makeup look right here, if you're wondering. This is like disgusting looking. And I just didn't film an intro for this video, but if you guys actually want to see this whole makeup look, make sure you guys keep watching this video.
So the first thing I'm going to be doing is just taking this L'Oreal foundation and applying it to my face with a foundation brush. And I usually don't apply my foundation with a foundation brush, but lately I've been doing it, so I'm just going to apply that to my face and make sure I blend it all out really well. And when I'm applying my foundation, I make sure to apply it into my neck area so it doesn't have a huge makeup line or along my chin area. So I just blend that all in and down to my neck. For my concealer, I'm just taking my Maybelline Fit Me concealer and just applying it underneath my eyes to give me a little bit of highlight. And then I'm also applying it to the bridge of my nose and my Cupid's bow and my chin and highlighting there. And to blend in my concealer, I'm just taking my Beauty Blender and just going to dab that around my areas that I applied my concealer to blend it into my foundation. And I'm just gonna do that underneath my eyes quite a bit so there isn't any harsh lines. And once I'm done blending in my concealer, I'm just going in with my Fit Me pressed powder and just applying that all over my face with my Morphe 20 brush, and I'm just blending that into my face. And then after that, I'm just gonna go in with another fluffy brush and some translucent powder to set my concealer in any places that I must have missed with my pressed powder. I don't know, I just like doing this to make sure everything's all set and they won't move throughout the day. And next, I'm going to be taking an orange tone bronzer and just blending this into my cheekbones, temples, and forehead area. And I realized my camera was way too low after I filmed this, so I'm sorry about the whole, like, angle. It's not even showing my face. It's showing more of my body than my face, which is really annoying. So I'm just lightly putting this on my cheekbones, and then after that, I'm going to blend it all out. Next, I'm just going to be blending out my eyebrows and just taking some brow powder and just filling them in and blending them out as well. But we don't even care. Candles dripping on your body, baby. This ain't truth or dare. Everybody wonders where we run off to. My body on your body, baby, sticking like some glue. Naughty, let's get naughty, girl. It's only one or two. Fever's fucking running, feel the heat between us two. I'm gonna ride. And using the same brow trio thing that I had before, I'm just taking this lightest shade that I have in my S19 brush and just blending that into my crease. and then taking the darker shade in it and putting it in the corner and also blending that into my eyes, and then taking the darkest shade in the brow palette and putting that underneath my waterline and just blending that in as well. After that, I'm just going to be taking a gel eyeliner and just winging out my eyeliner a bit. And I didn't even film it at all. It just was in the corner of my head the entire time, so I apologize about that. And then after that, I'm just going to be taking that same gel eyeliner and just lightly swiping it underneath on my waterline to just give more of a darker eye effect. Whatever the hell you want kind of style, the kind of naughty habit I could get used to. Now I'm just taking an eyelash curler and then taking my Growalicious mascara and just applying that to my eyelashes. And yeah, so that pretty much finishes off the eye look, and I applied the mascara to the top and bottom lashes as well. Never call me. When you see me at a bar and you act like you never saw me. When you're dancing with him and you're looking at me, or I'm holding her and I'm hoping you see, or the one where you don't kiss me, then you tell me that you miss me. And once I'm done with the mascara, I'm just going in with some light pink lipstick and applying it to my lips, and this pretty much finishes off the entire high school makeup look.
So I hope you guys liked this video, and if you guys did, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up and comment down below on what other back to school videos you want me to see, and want me to film, because I want to do a lot of those and get back onto uploading stuff. And I am also uploading a room tour sometime this week, so make sure you guys keep an eye out for that. And if you're not subscribed, you should definitely do so because it's free. And if you guys also want a little bit more of me, make sure you guys go check out my Instagram and Twitter, which is at cjwalker735. And if you want more updates on videos and stuff like that, you can also add me on Snapchat at cjwalker735 as well, which I give you little previews of different videos, tell you a little update about my life and stuff like that on there. And I also have a vlog channel, which I'm going to try to start doing daily vlogs because I keep saying I'm going to do it, but I never do it. So make sure you guys go check out that. It will be linked down below. And I will see you guys real soon. So bye, guys.